11, Dallas-based Neiman Marcus has declared Chapter 11 bankruptcy. It's among the first national retailers to do so amid the coronavirus pandemic. The company says this will eliminate about $4 billion of existing debt, and current creditors will receive a majority stake in the business. The process is expected to last until the fall, and the company says it will stay in business throughout.